Hi there. I'm often asked, what does Christmas mean to you? Well, I mean, for me, it means different things because when I was a child, I was born in India, we were separated. The family were all over the country. And Christmas to me as a kid meant I'm going to see my aunts and uncles, my favorite cousins. And of course, we got gifts. But that Christmas was strictly once a year. I've got a feeling now that Christmas should be part of our life all the time because it represents something very special. In the mid-60s, I got very interested in spirituality. That's the time I became a Christian. And what I recognized was that the miracle of birth still fascinates us. Just a baby being born is an absolute miracle. Jesus's birth was a stupendous miracle, that somebody that was a spiritual, divine creature became like one of us. So for me now, Christmas is every day of the year. Every time I pray, I think of Jesus, I think of God. Easter is also important, but I always find it difficult to feel triumphant because he died. And I know he had to die for us, but for me, still today, Christmas is now an everyday part of my life. And so it gives me great pleasure to wish you all a very, very happy Christmas and let it last all the year round.